This is Cole. Hi. I have a quick explanation of what it is you're looking at. So, in the interest of getting more people to experience these games that I'm playing for the streams, specifically the JRPG ones, I thought I would start making a condensed series. What you're seeing is a few of the episodes kind of cut together so that the random battles and running around dungeons and stuff is taken away, and what's left is the dialogue, the scenes, the boss fights specifically, or any little bits of interaction or, you know, speaking or exposition, etc. So watch this. Let me know if you like this, if this is a valuable service for you. If you watch these because you can't watch the streams or don't want to watch the full unedited video, all of that would be really helpful. Also, the first half of this episode has some wonky audio stuff. My voice is quiet and the game audio is real loud, so stick around for, like, you know, just cut through it. You can hear it. It's fine. All right, cool. Let's go ahead and get this started with Breath of Fire 3. So yeah, let's watch this intro. Again, this is Breath of Fire 3, a game that I enjoy quite a bit. Good old Gary and Mogu. I feel bad for what I'm about to do to them. Supposed to be extinct. Also, you're not supposed to throw rocks at them. So let's cook him. We got a big guy, demi-human incoming. Somebody told him not to. Hit by an angry crane. Hey, Cascaboom.
Mm-hmm.
That's what you get for not chaining the cage down. This is your fault. Oh, I scared away Ray's meal. Yes, and Double Cakes has gotten to the heart of it. The music in this game is exquisite. I love the soundtrack to this. Will Ray have a soft heart about this? Will he leave this naked kid to starve in the woods? Being destitute woods children, they have an amazing treehouse. Is that dinner? Here comes older Tipo. Hi, buddy. I'ma fight you later. Spray. Just doing a little B&E. B&E Railroad. How does Tipo know my name? Raptor Red Ender asks what platform this is. The game is originally for PlayStation. I am playing a ROM of the PSP version. They're pretty much identical except for one fight, but it is widescreen and it looks better on a stream. First fight with the party. See how this shakes out. So this is of the style of fight where you dial in everybody's attacks and then they go and do their thing. Ryu is my healer, actually. Or no, Rei is my healer, but he can also steal. No, that's incorrect, sorry. Rei is like the thief, he's the fastest member of the party. Let's have an attack. Tipo is kind of like my mage knight kind of guy. And then Ryu is a little slow, but he acts as my healer for the moment. Take out the boss, the other guys are gonna run. I love the way Kid Ryu swings his sword. Oh, and Rei is so fast that sometimes he gets extra attacks. And, Tipo and Ryu will level up pretty quickly to catch up with them. Big dreams. They want a DJ in Daytona. Maybe one day in Miami. Ryu has reservations. Send the new kid after the woodsman. Got a second chance. Maybe look before you throw a person at somebody. That'll learn him a thing or two good. We steal his food. Is this the right place? No, raise mail. My grip says that that Ray's a girl's name. What's a dude? Where are you, Bunyan? Working. Which mountain? Oh, that one? See, Bunyan solves problems. It doesn't matter if he has to tie up a couple of kids. A sword seems like a terrible way to cut wood. Holographic foxes. Ho ho ho! Yes, children, chop the wood with these sharp weapons. What an ill-mannered young brat. Trick to holding on to things like strategy guides when you move a lot, especially when you're young, is to care more about holding on to useless things than you do about the inconvenience that you might pose to yourself or other people. It's a matter of priority, is what I would say. I have game pros from 1995. Thank you. What was Bunyan trying to save us from? Of his people. He's close by. Time. First, steel. I think he's weak against frost, but I could be wrong. Let's just have Ryu attack. All right, here we go. Frost doesn't seem to be especially effective, so let's do the same stuff again with Flare. Much better. Kaskaboom asked when this game came out. I think like 98 or 97. Let's go finish this mama off. I need to get behind that Why shouldn't Tipo go first? It was his plan. Ray asking the tough questions. Okay, round two. Tipo can fire that off. I'd feel better if Ryu healed Ray, so. Position, heal thyself. And then Ray, if you can. If you got time, I mean. Don't mean to tell you what to do. Oh, fuck! Oh, yeah! Okay, yeah. Sometimes you get a freebie. Sometimes they re-raise on their own. He's out of AP. That's good. That would have been very bad, because he would have killed Tipo. Okay, Tipo's out of AP, but that's fine. Down he goes. Way to have sympathy there, Tipo. Well, the menace is now gone. I don't feel great about this. Ding, dang, darn. Mervis says, they thought Bunyan was uptight. And didn't realize it was only because he had completely run out of fucks to give. Monster hunters on the straight and narrow. Raptor Red Ender asked me when I'm how long I'm streaming. I'm gonna save the book, and then that's gonna be it for today. I've got other stuff to do. Oh, don't go bragging, man. Run an opinion poll. See what they think of the highwaymen. We have a couple more systems open to us, so we can try this out. First, I want to go check out this grotto here. This will show us one of the major systems in the game. Ooh, let's talk to this mage here with his Facebook of some kind, Migas.
As you can see, we're level the journey.
I'm not gonna do voices. Maybe that's why they all left. They're all grateful for what we did. Love the animation of them just looking at each other rapidly. This guy looks like he's on the up and up. All right. Let's go buy some gear. Thank you. He's proposing some kind of Robin Hood situation. Ryu has severe reservations about this. Sprite work slapstick. Never trust a contractor. Okay, so this is kind of an annoying stealth section. Bit of a misstep. Seeing as how, you know, I shouldn't do this, but seeing as how you recover my lost property, I will kill this patient for you, even though as a doctor I am sworn to do no harm. So that bell will cause the guard to change. These are the shittiest, most shiftless guards. God, that's funny. Oh no, I'm gonna have to beat down a pupper. Hmm. don't give him a unique dog dying sound. Ugh. This game is doing violence to me. Eat your jellyfish, Teepo. It will make you strong. Aren't you setting your sights a little low there, Teepo? Rocky Rooster. Shot explosive exit, Teepo. Oh, forget Dark Souls. This is the first RPG with an egg status effect. Oh god, I forgot about that. Look at the egg's little tiger tail like Ray has. Thank you.
It's a crazy chicken hoedown. We unraveled the pecking order. It's complete chaos. Good night, MASW. Thank you for the input. Thank you for the tips. I always neglect to change formations. Save. Joker ghost. So neither of those is especially effective. If he takes Ryu's turn, I will be very upset. We'll be right back. both of them. Asshole ghost. Okay, this is good. This will recover some of my MP, which is nice. Ah, there's McNeil himself. No, I am human. I am McNeil. Hey, Prince Robot. You're here to watch me kill a rich ghost. See what just the regular flare does, because I don't have to spend twice as much MP to do the same damage. Okay, it might be worth it. It stole his MP. Creepy animation, actually. I like that. Send McNeil the third one down. You know what, McNeil? I got a feeling one day you and your whole family are going down. Another one. Ha ha ha. Galtel the 12th. Have him do that. Ryu needs to heal himself, though. For one of those. I think there are five of these that I need to fight. It's like the worst thing you can say about a ghost. Doxin. So this is gonna be tough because I am at the end of my rope stats wise. I have recovery items, but they are all very good. And who knows? I just would rather not use them right now. Because this isn't necessarily the hardest of fights. Ryu, nope. This van's a rockin', I'm doing coke to Doxin. More of those, please. This is bad. Okay. Oh, I should have let him tell us his name. I knew I liked this game for a reason. Holy shit, Tipo does not let up.
And they Voltron together to make the amalgam. God, that's a cool sprite. Okay, I'm gonna keep track of the damage that I've done, because I know how much HP it has. I must have been close last time. Let's have Ray... use that... Okay, by my count, I'm about halfway there. Just have Tipo do this until he's almost out of AP, until he's all out of AP. Ryu needs to heal himself. Okay, he hasn't used his ultimate attack yet, his crazy astral warp. I've been lucky so far. Okay, it should be in the next round that I get him down. Okay, good, good. Woo! Bob Oliver Francis Howard says, this part of the game is really punishing. Yeah, this is definitely one of those early, those RPGs where the early game kind of punishes you for existing. It evens out once you get kind of more abilities. We're just here to take your money. Good night, Casca. They already were. They were so happy you beat the Nue. Let's go find this Loki character. Hey, Ben.
So yeah, we may have pissed off some unsavory fellows. Let's get home real quick. Uh-oh. Tipo's about to go critical. Yeah, and you're not meant to win this fight, so let's watch as they just completely gut me. I think this music is sick. Timmy fell down the well?